melting to the imprisoned image of a damaged mind, ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, but wrapped so timely in the sinews of my aching body's course that traveled blindly.